To be successful, you have to do the hard things. You have to make the call you're afraid to make. You have to get up earlier than you want to get up. You have to give more than you get in return right away. You have to care more about others than they care about you. You have to fight when you're already injured, bloodied, and sore. You have to feel unsure and insecure when playing it safe seems smarter. You have to lead even when no one is following you. You have to invest in yourself even though no one else is. You have to look like a fool while you're looking for answers you don't have. You have to grind out the details when it's easier to shrug them off. You have to deliver results when making excuses is an option. So do. Successful people do the hard things.